It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Four men lodged in the Pike County Detention Center have been charged with felony arson and inciting a riot. 24-year-old Scotty Gibson of Prestonsburg, 24-year-old Christopher Bells of Wooten, 27-year-old David Pearson of Berea, and 24-year-old Corey Thompson of Stanville were in a cell and allegedly started a fire Wednesday night.
Myself and other deputies responded to the jail. They had made a small fire back there, and they'd covered the windows up to block our vision with some newspapers.
Bells is a state inmate being held at the Pike County Detention Center. Pearson is behind bars for a parole violation of a felony offense. Thompson is in jail on charges of assault, disorderly conduct, menacing, and terroristic threatening. Gibson was originally being held in Floyd County for contempt of court and was transferred to Pike County after allegedly killing another inmate during a fight.
No injuries to staff or inmates. We were able to remove them safely.
13 inmates were in the cell when the incident took place. However, only four were charged.
Very rare that a whole cell will act out in this case. We have reconstructed how we make our rounds and have our employees in the cell more often. We're trying to really fight the drug problems, and I think inmates are aware of that and they're lashing out. And hopefully we've nipped this to where it won't happen any further.
The Pikeville City Police Department assisted in the incident. In Pikeville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.